Let's talk about intentions. My name is Greg Lawrence. I'm a psychedelic integration and transformational coach, and intentions are a very important element of the psychedelic experience. They are sort of the thing that you are going for, what you want from the experience, how you want to end up, how you want to be as a person ultimately. And they deserve a very long conversation. There's a lot I could say about them, but I'm going to talk about two aspects of intention today. The first is that you're not always going to get what you state in your intention with one psychedelic experience. That's because there may be experiences and lessons that you need to have in order to get to what your intention is. That's just how life works. And the second is, intention should mostly be stated positively. That is, rather than saying what I don't want, like I don't want to be anxious, think about what it is that you do want, where you do want to be, how you do want to be as a person. There are a couple of reasons for that. The first is that the unconscious mind does not recognize negations. It doesn't recognize things like not or don't. And secondly, in order to think about how I don't want to be, well, let me put it this way. It's impossible to not think about something without thinking about it first. That's why when I say don't think of a blue elephant, you think of a blue elephant. So in order to not be a certain way, I first have to create a representation, a picture, if you will, of myself being that way. And then I have to kind of run away from it. Now, if that kind of motivation works for you because that can come in very handy, then fine. But maybe think about going toward what it is that you do want. Maybe think about setting yourself up as going toward and gaining something rather than trying to get away from something. So once again, in summary, intentions are not always going to be fulfilled in one psychedelic journey. There may be more lessons and more experiences that I need in my life before I can get to that destination. And secondly, try setting your intention using positive terminology.